Let me update the armor of my Palico. I haven't done that in so long. I feel like he's getting pushed around. Forge equipment. Forge Palico equipment, right? So here you go. Taura. This one has a nice blunt and blast. I think the blast damage would be nice, right? Let's do that. Yes. And then Kajalaka sketch. Let's just do that. Let's do that. Here, give him some nice armor. Basil set, right?
Hey, partner.
Astora. Testora the Infernal. This is in the Elder's Recess, right? I better get the cooling one also. I don't want to forget that. Cool drink. Nice. Alright, let's go. Let's do Testora the Infernal. We can go from here, I guess. Eastern Camp 8. Alrighty. Testora discovered already?
So which one of us is going to back the Teostra? You or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
The Huntsman is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
Really? Let me get that. Alright. So where is the Testora? It says already discovered. I don't see it. Oh, here. Let's go. He's probably in the lava zone, huh? Yep. Give me that. Slinger? Yeah, give me that. Ooh! This was not open before. I do need that Fusium core. Fusium ore. Wow. What is this? it's really fun. Position. What's below? Okay, I can't go below, but I can go here. Alright, fine. Give me that amber deposit. Night. I know. Okay, we'll blind him now. Give me that nitro shroom. Hey, come here. Look here. He's doing good damage, man. that. Where is he going? Let me get that. I need the full Fushiamore anyway, right? Whatever. Let's just go. Oh, he going back inside, huh? Okay, fine. Nice. Let's go back. Okay, we'll use the mega barrel. Astura Horn, Fire Dragon Scale Plus, nice. Give me that. Mining Outcrop. Oh, there is one more here. I don't think I can reach it in time. Yep. Nice. All right. Let's take that. Woo! Elder Dragon Blood, Elder Dragon Board. Let's take all that. Let me appraise that. Suture as well. Bleeding resistance. Nice.
Fine work. By the way,
I've discussed it with the scholars a number of times now, but we still can't determine why Elder Dragons are riled up, even though we gotten rid of Nergigante. The only thing we all seem to agree on is that something extremely out of the ordinary must be unfolding, which means that there must be something causing it, even if we haven't been able to identify what just yet.
I wonder.
Let's see what he wants to say.
Good work. I'm thankful.
Nice.